Welcome to my channel. How are you guys doing today? Hope you guys are having an amazing day. My name is Genesis and welcome to my vlog. So sorry that I didn't post a vlog last week, guys. So last week I went to a drag show with a couple of friends and I was not very happy with the what I filmed that day. So it was pretty, I started off really late. We got there just a few, like a half an hour late there, and what I recorded there, I was just not very happy with it. So I apologize to you guys, but I'm here today to make a new vlog, make it up to you guys. So right now, today, what I'm gonna be doing is my friend is coming over and we're gonna do some karaoke, play some games, chill, drink. I have some pozole, my mom's famous pozole. Oh my god, it's one of my favorite dishes that she makes. So if you guys don't know what pozole is, go look it up, and you guys will definitely know what it is. It's a Mexican dish, so good. But I'm gonna take you guys along with me and have some fun today. So I just got in the car, guys. Right now I'm heading to the grocery store to pick up some stuff, and it looks like there's gonna be a severe thunderstorm or tornado warning around here. So I'm gonna have to call my friend and tell her she could come in a little earlier, because I don't want her to be in that storm or that situation. But I'm sorry, guys. I know I look like shit right now. I usually put makeup on to get ready, so but it's kind of like a non-makeup weekend, I should say. But yeah, so right now I'm gonna head out and grab some snacks. But I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Hey guys, so I've been doing a lot of running around. So I decided to put some makeup on, and so my aunt and uncle are coming over for dinner, and my friend is also coming for dinner, and also my sister's girlfriend's friend is coming over for dinner as well. So we're gonna play some beer and pong, hopefully, and play some poker, watch movies, do some karaoke. That's basically what we're gonna do tonight. So hope you guys are having an amazing day. So it looks like a thunderstorm warning or some kind of tornado warning is going on today, but I know it's gonna be a very short vlog today, so I am gonna be adding this vlog to tomorrow's vlog so I could expand it, because I know there's a lot of things I want to do tomorrow, which is Sunday. I need to go shop for my mom's Mother's Day gift. So I totally did not know Mother's Day was gonna be next weekend, and I'm like, oh my gosh, like I need to get this done. So my coworker told me about it. I'm like, at first I was getting confused with Mother's Day and Father's Day, so I really thought that Mother's Day was gonna be like towards the middle of May, but actually it's in the beginning of the week of May. And Father's Day is like in the middle towards of June, so I was getting like confused about it. So I really thought it was gonna be towards the middle of May, but I totally forgot. So I am gonna shop that for tomorrow, so for her, and see if I can find the gift that she wants. So yeah, I'm like doing a lot of things every weekend now, guys, but which is good, because I have you guys come along with me and go to these so-called adventures. But so yeah, and right now I'm just gonna go and downstairs and help my mom with some stuff. Hi everyone. So since I'm not wearing a mask today, so I'm just gonna show you guys how I look. Hi. So right now we're just having some pozole.
This is my
friend Diana.
Hi, look, take a look. This is what pozole is, everybody. Yum.
So ready to dig in. And also we're going to have some bisha. I just ordered some pizza right now. And also my sister's friends are here.
Hey,
yeah, they're sober right now. So
and like the girlfriend took a picture of my sister's nails and everything.
So that's my sister right there.
Hi.
You see her previous vlog, see her friend.
Hi.
We're sober today.
I don't drink. What's that?
That's Felipe right
that's
there.
That's
yours. Felipe. So we're just all hanging out here and just having some dinner right now. So I am starving. And we're about to eat and dig in. And I think I'm going to have 4 bowls of these because my mom's pozole is honestly the best ever. So, but we're going to dig in. I'll be right back.
Last party I was acting up, but today I'm gonna be on my best motherfucking behavior. Damn lie. You know you lying. Hell lying. Yeah, you get 11. 22. That's 22 shots for 22 cups between all you guys. Wait, that's four. So you take four.
You take 2 and you take 1.
Oh, that's perfect for me.
You take 4. You take 2.
Yeah. That marito oh, flavor.
And you take 4. Right. Non-sponsored.
By the
Sarah, I'm waiting for you.
Hey, shout out to your local plug. Great.
I believe you. Take your one.
Oh, my stomach.
Hey,
you think I can hit that?
Yeah, we're gonna drink, yo.
So we're just here drinking, playing, having some wine. I'm having some wine. She's having some wine.
I'm having air.
Hey, yo, my name is Emily, aka Baby Bigelow. Whoa.
So we're just having fun, joking around, and having a good time right now. But cheers, everyone. Cheers to all of you. Salud.
I thought you said Salo. I'm like, that's my grandpa's name.
Two.
4. Stephanie.
Not me.
Felipe.
Stephanie.
You got 4.
Felipe.
Hey.
Stephanie, you got 4.
You call her Stephanie, I call her Heffany. Hey, I ain't got no time for no hoes. I just want the neck, nothing more.
Check the camera.
She
cut that shit off.
Cut it out.
Cut it. Take two.
It's a kid-friendly channel.
Cheers, everyone. Yeah. Salud. To your health.
You guys want some birthday girls? Yeah.
Okay. Quit playing, bro.
That was funny.
I don't know the word.
That was okay.
No, yeah.
You're not drunk
enough. No. Thank you. I put her shit in my teeth, but.
She's doing a little show and tell right there.
Damn, how much you want for those?
No, nothing.
Let me see them.
No.
Now let me just see them, fool.
I do
You know how long I had these for? I was like 14, 27, 13 years.
You should put them in a case. Those things are going back with you.
Mm-hmm.
Those are nice as hell, though.
Money. Damn, bro, you take care of your shit for real.
No, I don't. I do not. I swear to God.
Yeah, because they're not as creepy.
Shit.
She had to walk like this the whole time. You know damn well you can't even bend that foot.
I got some like that.
I can't even do it.
I can't
wait.
Those are nice, though. Those are really nice.
Hell yeah.
Why? You don't like the colors?
What color are they?
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know what gang bang shit, but you know what I'm saying, but it look good on me.
Peter, were you in a gang before?
Oh my god, you're gonna die.
Dude, do it for the vlog! Do this for the vlog!
Do it for the vlog, bro.
Bitch. Is this spicy? Let me get a drink!
Oh my god,
that's my
coffee ready.
Do it for the vlog, do it for the vlog.
Can we put
some
body in there?
There you go.
Put ketchup in it!
Look at shit. Arriba,
abajo.
Yeah. Ah!
Oh!
I was thinking the same
thing. Don't get me fucking high!
Okay.
Don't worry. We're gonna make extra chilaquiles like those.
We're throwing it all out.
Enjoy saliva.
I haven't been nowhere.
So she just drank a whole spoon of this hot chili. How do you feel?
Fuck, like a pussy, because I'm Mexican, that's supposed to be like nada, but
real,
that shit burn my ass, bro. This is gonna burn my ass.
They even took out the seeds, bro.
Oh, I see seeds in there, shorty.
Damn, yo, weak as fuck.
Y'all need two people for a fucking speaker?
Because of Sarah.
Shut up, big bro and little bro.
Oh, they're so cute.
Aww. Oh,
you know what, fuck you.
Stop!
Stop!
Hey! Babe! Go get some chips.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Happy birthday, dear Stephanie. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Make a wish.
Work on that.
Again!
Oh, yeah.
Again! Next!
I'm on the floor.
What the fuck?
I was waiting for that.
This is not
for you. She's a good girl.
Too funny. Do that to me, okay?
Emily!
She doesn't like to receive, remember? She just likes to give.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
she's a very charitable person. I didn't mean to make you cry. I didn't mean to disappoint you. I didn't mean to tell you lies. After all that we have been through,
oh, man.
Won't you let me tell you why? No more try. I didn't know how much I loved you. One more chance. Let me put my arms around you.
Motherfuckers ain't shit though. Remember that.
Living on this lonely night without you. Baby, I'ma make you mine, and I ain't giving up. Don't run away, don't run away. If I love the truth, cause I'm not giving up on you. Don't run away, don't run away.
Have a little some, you know, on the low. Ready? He a city boy. I don't cuff rats. He wear polo all the time with a fitty cap. Got a tattoo for his mom and that shit whack. Pulls up in the caddy with that seat back. He a red flag. And I like that. And I let him take control because he like that. I'm a classy girl from the burbs. Take his money, leave his ass to the curb. Y'all could have him, but just know I had him first.
Hey! Love that! That's good, that's good. She has another one right here.
God heals the brokenhearted, yet he feels the pain in me. They say this life is a test. I know God be testing me. They want to see me at my worst. They want to knock me down my feet. I can hold my pain inside, but don't ever call me weak. Push myself above my limits. I know God want me to breathe. Have my mind on my future. Chasing cheese is all I feel. I love my mama to the death of me, but she's so blind to see. I push myself above my limits. Daddy has to see me succeed. Live my life for other people. Felt alone and incomplete. The rest is TBT.
Yeah, love that.
Woo. Period, Emily.
Give it up.
I cannot.
so it's currently the next day. We were just, last night we were just karaokeing, you know, just chilling, yeah, just, you know, just singing. It's currently, I think, around 1:45 right now. So we just got done eating breakfast and we just chilled, looking up some videos, how to like do some editing for our future videos for me and Diana. Really soon she's gonna be making some YouTube videos. But right now she's in the shower and we're gonna go out and do some stuff. But shout out to my mom. Thank you so much, mommy, for making us breakfast and eggs with ham. I mean, honestly, she makes the best breakfast ever. But right now we're just like so tired, but we're just gonna go out, do some shopping and get some stuff, and maybe go out to dinner tonight, maybe. But yeah, hope you guys are having an amazing day. See you guys along with us for the shopping mode. Hey everyone, so right now we're heading to go shopping. We just got ready, took a shower. Now we smell good. So I'm here with my friend Diana.
Hola, what's up?
So right now she's driving.
Driving along in my automobile. My baby beside me by the wheel.
Just kidding. So we're on our way to shopping and probably gonna get some dinner later. But right now we're just waiting on my other friend to respond if she wants to join us. But yeah, just do some shopping and just chill for a little bit.
Hey, let us know what you guys do on a Sunday. Comment down below. Let us know what you do on a Sunday.
Comment down below, people, or my subscribers out there. But yeah, if you guys are new here, my name is Genesis, and welcome to my channel. And yeah, lots of more vlogs, people. All right, guys, so we're going to Five Below, and we're gonna pick up some, maybe some snacks for me, but
Jesus.
But my friend wants to make a special gift for my other friend. She's gonna have surgery on Tuesday, right?
Yeah.
Tuesday, so
it's gonna be a little care basket.
Mm-hmm. Like a little care basket that she's gonna make. So what do you guys usually do on your Sundays? Like, do you guys go out? Do you guys do laundry? Do you guys hang out with your friends?
Recover from being drunk.
Or that too. But yeah, leave a comment down below what you guys usually do on your...
So I'm just here, just shopping, see what they have. Ooh. They're out of focus right there. Nope. There we go. Just tinted. These are the condensers. Oh, okay. You already found some more?
That's all I have right now, guys, but I am gonna add
some more stuff today if I'm gonna get so. Ooh. I need something like this. Definitely need something like this. Oh, that's a lot. Oh, you got one. So I got this blending jewel. These are usually like in Ulta, these are usually like $7, but look how much it is at Five Below, guys. Definitely gotta get this because I don't think I'm ever gonna find something that cheap for this brand. Real Technicians or Techniques, sorry. Oh yeah, right now I'm just shopping for my gift for my friend. Let's see what else they have. So it might be a while that we're gonna be here, so yeah. Hi everyone, so we're just here having some dinner. So we just made our order right now because we're completely starving. But also a question to all of you guys, like if you guys go out to dinner on any day, like what do you guys usually go out? Like, do you guys go to fast food, very fancy restaurant? But I usually don't go to restaurants on Sunday, so it's been a while. But yeah, we're like
That too. I mean, if you go to parties on a Saturday or just go out to clubs, like obviously you're obviously gonna have like some kind of appetite the next day. But yeah, we're just here eating dinner. But yeah, where you guys usually go out, like, you know, just get any fast food, fancy restaurants. But yeah, so we're about to
cook what?
Oh. One of the previous customers did that. Yeah, we're just chilling, waiting for our food.
They should try to guess where he went.
Oh. So, we also went to a couple places.
But, you're going to guess where we're at now, after looking at our food and what we ordered.
Alright, so, I'm going to ask you guys, I'm not going to tell you what names that we went right before we came here, and I'm going to tell you which restaurant we're at right now. So, leave a comment down below where did I... Well, actually, I did say I was going to Five Below, but I... Yeah. So, I want you to guys leave a comment down below where I'm at, because obviously... Yeah. So, I'm just going to give you guys like a little... But, That's all I'm gonna show you. But thank you so much. But yeah, just leave a comment down below and guess where I'm at right now. All right, so we just got our drinks. It's a raspberry iced tea. Like this place, which I'm not gonna name, has the best raspberry iced tea ever. Like it's my go-to drink when it comes to like restaurants. Like I always get the raspberry iced tea. What do you think, Didi?
About the raspberry iced tea, delicious, refreshing, and amazing. And I'm playing Clash Royale, and if I lose, it's because of you guys.
And also, another question for you guys, what kind of games do you have in your phones? Like, I usually play poker and Uno. Like, me and her will always team up playing Uno, but we haven't played that in a while though, right?
We're gonna have to play it.
So yeah, we haven't played that in a while. And also, alright, so we just got our appetizers. These are our potato skins. Obviously gonna need my sour cream. How was it?
It was a loaded baked potato skin.
So about to dig in.
Potato skins.
Yummy. And here it is. So it's called the prime rib grinder. So we got sauce, fries, and a sandwich. And we got the gyro dinner plate. Gonna need some Tabasco and my ketchup sauce. Man, that looks so delicious. So ready to dig in. Okay guys, I'm back. I just got home. My friend just dropped me off and she's heading back to her place. And I'm extremely exhausted about last night and too much fun. A little bit of drinking here and there, but I had a great time. And I'm just going to end the vlog here. I'm definitely in a food coma, but the food there was phenomenal. So leave a comment down below where I was at, which restaurant that I went to with my friend. And yeah, just let me know down in the comments below. But if you guys really like this vlog, I really appreciate if you give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you already had. But my name is Genesis. If you guys are new here, welcome to my vlog and welcome to my channel. Lots of more vlogs I'll be posting and lots of more funny and adventurous videos. So I'm sorry guys, me and my friends stayed up to like almost at 4 o'clock in the morning, just karaoke-ing, chilling, talking, and overall I had a great time. And but yeah, more videos to come, and I hope you guys like this video. So I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and I'll see you guys next time. Good night guys, bye.